Mupaka Banjani and Yamba Polis of the well-known school situated in the Kavango East region have been announced as the best overall performers at private schools for the ordinary level exams. The school remains consistent in producing the best academic learners, as the top two NSS overall achievers last year were also from St. Boniface. Kabanjani, a female learner, obtained 87.6% in six ordinary level subjects, while Polis, a male learner, obtained 86.9% in his six subjects.
Honestly speaking, I just read my books three times a day, and I asked my teachers and my colleagues for help whenever I needed it. There was no backbreaking involved. I set my aims and I got them.
Nothing special. Obviously, the study schedule where you allocate give time slices to different subjects. Obviously, the subjects that were challenging or that gave you a problem, you give them more time, more attention. And that's it. I just tried to follow it. Took a lot of time, started my revision early. And I made sure I entered the exam prepared and not panicking and all that.
A total number of 35 private schools were registered for the 2017 NSSC ordinary level examinations. Shalva Vels, NAMPA News, Windhoek.